Здравствуйте, дорогие друзья! Меня зовут Инна, и это канал Speakeasy, на котором мы изучаем английский язык. Подписывайтесь на канал и будем учить английский язык вместе. В этом видео мы с вами поработаем еще над одним диалогом по теме погода. Давайте сразу послушаем этот диалог.
Is it cold out?
Yes, it's cold and windy.
I'm going to wear my heavy coat.
Good idea. Where are you going?
To the post office.
Why?
To mail this package.
Would you buy some stamps for me?
Sure. How many do you want?
10. Here's the money for the stamps.
Okay. I'll be back in 20 minutes, unless I get blown away.
Давайте теперь прочитаем и переведем реплики. Is it cold out? На улице холодно? Yes, it's cold and windy. Да, холодно и ветрено. I'm going to wear my heavy coat. Я одену свой пуховик. Good idea. Хорошая идея. Where are you going? Куда ты идешь? To the post office. На почту. Why? Зачем? To mail this package. Отправить эту посылку. Would you buy some stamps for me? Купишь мне марок? Sure. Конечно. How many do you want? Сколько тебе нужно? 10. 10. Here's the money for the stamps. Вот деньги на марки. Okay, I'll be back in 20 minutes, unless I get blown away. Хорошо, вернусь через 20 минут, если меня не унесет ветер, или если меня не сдует ветер. Слушаем этот диалог еще раз.
Is it cold out?
Yes, it's cold and windy.
I'm going to wear my heavy coat.
Good idea. Where are you going?
To the post office.
Why?
To mail this package.
Would you buy some stamps for me?
Sure. How many do you want?
10. Here's the money for the stamps.
Okay. I'll be back in 20 minutes, unless I get blown away.
А теперь давайте будем тренироваться произносить реплики, открывая при этом закрытые слова. Is it cold out? Yes, it's cold and windy. I'm going to wear my heavy coat. Good idea. Where are you going? To the post office. To mail this package. Would you buy some stamps for me? Sure. How many do you want? 10. Here's the money for the stamps. Окей, okay. I'll be back in 20 minutes, unless I get blown away. Слушаем этот диалог еще раз.
Is it cold out?
Yes, it's cold and windy.
I'm going to wear my heavy coat.
Good idea. Where are you going?
To the post office.
Why?
To mail this package.
Would you buy some stamps for me?
Sure. How many do you want?
10. Here's the money for the stamps.
Okay, I'll be back in 20 minutes, unless I get blown away.
Продолжаем выполнять задание с репликами. Is it cold out? Yes, it's cold and windy. I'm going to wear my heavy coat. Good idea. Where are you going? To the post office. To mail this package. Would you buy some stamps for me? Sure. How many do you want? 10. Here's the money for the stamps. Okay, I'll be back in 20 minutes unless I get blown away. Слушаем этот диалог еще раз.
Is it cold out?
Yes, it's cold and windy.
I'm going to wear my heavy coat.
Good idea. Where are you going?
To the post office.
Why?
To mail this package.
Would you buy some stamps for me?
Sure. How many do you want?
10. Here's the money for the stamps.
Okay, I'll be back in 20 minutes unless I get blown away.
Мы закончили с вами работу над этим диалогом. Если что-то осталось непонятным, обязательно задавайте вопросы. А я прощаюсь с вами до следующего видео и желаю вам больших успехов в изучении английского языка.